see you.
Boy, say hi.
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 Not only is it exciting, it's Nae's first trip. Woo! Coming down.
Slow down, boy.
What's up?
Got it. Marcus King-DANCHIE, hero for us basketball. Yes, Mosiah King-DANCHIE.
The life of an athlete's parent.
Stress. Good morning, what's happening?
Good morning.
Today we are going to a tournament.
Where are we?
Where are we?
We're in France.
Nantes.
All right.
And we're going to Passe for
international
basketball.
Hey. Name a few of the countries you're going to be facing.
France. Yeah. There's like seven
Algeria
France teams.
Here.
England.
Another
England team.
Yeah.
There's Lithuanian team.
Yeah.
That's a few. So yeah. Let's go.
Let's go. Game time.
France, baby, cruising.
We're in France, bringing our children to this tournament. Yeah. Bringing our talents international.
Right? Hey.
Yes, that.
Right.
The more we do
it. I feel ready, but I also feel like I need to digest, but I feel ready.
You gave it to one, buddy, we digested.
Oh, I feel ready.
Exactly. Lots all happening today. We've got a parade for the tournament, La Basket. Beforehand with all the teams, they come together. I think it tells the story of the town or something like that, and then all the teams follow, including our boys, and yeah, it's gonna be fun. If you look, we got all the flags of everyone taking part. I didn't know who that was.
Yeah,
Switzerland, you got
Egypt,
you got Algeria, China, look at that.
Germany,
Czech Republic for us.
Belgium, is that Belgium?
Belgium. Yeah. We got everyone here. Everyone's queuing up outside, ready for the fun to begin. If you ain't here, you ain't nowhere.
That's what we're here.
All the teams involved. Germany, you got France, you got all these teams. There's us, London.
Yeah. on, go in there, come out. Good, that's a nice shot, nice shot.
Come on.
What are you doing? That's a foul. And one, good boy. Box out. Box out.
Box out.
Yeah! Woo! Go
him. That's a nice shot, him.
Come on, him. Nice pass. Come on, Zai. Oh, never mind.
They were very athletic.
Definitely.
And they're very, and still very tall.
Because
I think I personally did all good, but I could have done better. Maybe going from a man to like a midfielder. Something I think like a good finish for both hands.
Next couple games then. I think that's a Paris team, so they're gonna be they're gonna be a top. Baby, well done, proud of my boys, proud of you. Had you won, right?
Yeah.
What do you got to say? How do you feel?
I feel good. I got my shot going and stuff like that.
Well done.
And I got a greeting from the
little. Oh, let's see that.
Yeah.
Nice. A magnet, fridge magnet, right?
Yeah.
Well done. Well done. Well done. See you later. Well done, Titan. Bye. Love you.
point, when you play a good point guard, you can't steal the ball. You have to just take, keep them in front. Get them to take a shot, challenge the shot and box out. But you can't let them drive on you.
Coming for the first time and with a team that are not fully at that level yet. All we told our sons to do, all we encouraged them to do before we got here is to be the best individuals they are. They represented individually so well. We're so proud of them. It's unreal. The team did good and did a good effort too. They're called Nonce. They're from Paris. Amazing boys. Yeah, we were really impressed. So well done to you, the winners. Clap. Well done. We literally today saw some NBA, future NBA stars. We definitely did.
France was epic. You can tell by my eyes are red. We put work in. The life of an athlete's parent. That's what I call it.
You can understand why we are tired now. You can respect that. It was worth every minute of it because our boys were holding their own. I'm happy. I'm proud. Proud moment.
Right, we're leaving France now. It has been fun, it's been amazing.
Back with a medal.
Came out of the middle and a trophy, but it's obviously shared with the team. So we've done well. We've done really well. Came 11th, right? Out of how many? 39 teams. That's a huge accomplishment. See, that's a huge accomplishment. Met so many people. First experience of a tournament abroad. You know, you've just done amazing. So, yeah, we're here now, ready to leave the hotel. So we're just going to have a pray together. Thank you, Lord, for bringing us to France, allowing us to experience wonderful opportunities and learn from them, progress. And we just pray that you continue to bless our journey and guide our journey. Keep them hungry, determined. Amen. And just keep blessing our family, Lord. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
King Danchie's on three.
One, two, three.
King Danchie's. Hey.
Represented the boys.
London, UK.
Au revoir, boom, merci. Oui.
That's the one thing we like. Oui. Merci beaucoup.
Excusez-moi.
La piscine.
La boulangerie.
Go on, man. You give us one, love.
On centre commercial,
Jeff.
La French fries.
Hi guys, thanks very much for watching our London to France episode of the Hoop State of Mind journey. We hope you enjoyed it, and we just wanted to remind you to not forget to like, share and subscribe. Please tell a friend to tell a friend, and stay tuned. So much more exciting stuff to come.
He's not quick enough. Mo's quick up for him. Oh, yes, Mo.
Hard work beats talent. You've got to work hard.
Come on, guys.